Good afternoon, everybody. So, we were just looking. Oh, we got your winter masters. And now we are just looking in the tank. We could not find my sucker fish. So we are looking behind my dresser. Behind my dresser.
They don't jump, though.
I didn't think so. It's long dead. You got it.
Ah, that sounds like a leaf.
I'm not touching it.
Oh my gosh, it looks very crusty. Oh my gosh.
Here, put it in water, see if it'll.
Yes. I want to touch it.
Go ahead.
Don't. I'm not touching it.
Oh, so.
It looks like he has no eyeballs.
I know.
Should I shove it on camera or not?
Yeah.
Okay, so if you do not like to see dead things, do not look at this. It looks like he has no eyes and stuff, so if you don't want to see that, just like skip past this.
It's all crusted.
Yeah, it just looks like a leaf. Does it feel like a leaf? It sounds like a leaf.
No, it's kind of like sticky and.
So like that was behind my dresser right there. Behind the 5-gallon tank. It was in that tank. It was behind that, behind the dresser. Okay, we're done. Showing you that.
All right. Let's go throw it away.
No, we had to flush it.
No, we're
it's
not.
Too big.
It's too big to flush.
Oh, yeah. Go out to the park and work with animals. The horses just came in.
The sheep are really old.
This sheep right here is the youngest one we have. That's its mama. And then that one's the second youngest. Second youngest. Look. Pussies. Pussies. It is time, and I'm going to show you the baby chicks. There they are. And that needs more water in it. That one needs more water in it and clean water. That one needs clean water. But here's the baby chicks. I will grab one for y'all. They're pretty easy to catch sometimes. Ready? She's gonna like fly off. There she goes. She's going back to mama. So yeah, we definitely need more water in these.
And I don't think you can see us, but you can.
There was really cool fireworks over there.
Yeah.
I've never seen fireworks
from
up
there. It's the 4th of July. It's like
July 7th. 8th.
Now you can see that.
Woo!
Ryan, let me see if you can see you without the light. Nope.
Yeah. Hi.
Kinda, not really.
Ooh, sorry,
so you
guys.
Can definitely see the light.
So, but we're all here.
So Ryan and I are going to do the question of the day right now, and Mom and Dad are going to do it in a minute, maybe. So, the question of the day is, when is your favorite time to swim? Like in the morning, in the evening, what night?
Yep.
What's yours?
I'm going to say nighttime, evening swimming, where it's not like pitch black.
Yeah, I like this one when it's not like pitch black, but when it's not
bright. Actually,
I like this one like in the afternoon because whenever you get out, the sun's still shining on you, so it's not hot. So it's not cold when you get out. So it's like not a breeze with no sun.
Okay, so it's really dark. You can't really see me. But my favorite time to swim in the pool is at night. But, like, if you go to a lake and you just float in the water, it's fun in the middle of the day. Because night's kind of creepy in a lake. So, if it's, like, a lake or something like that, I like to go during the day. But, because I get scared. But if it's in a pool, I like nighttime swimming. So that's my answer. Okay, here's Dad.
Daddy! Here you go. First of the day.
I like swimming at night.
Okay. So, comment down below what your favorite time to swim is. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye.